Hello, my name is Vasco Araújo, and passionate as I am for public speaking and media training, I want to support all of those who feel the need to communicate better in front of their audience or in front of the cameras. Today, I want to talk to you about some techniques that can be used after finishing the speech in the questions and answers part, if there's any. It is quite normal in public presentations to face judges, may they be a big audience assisting to our presentation, or a small number of people who are evaluating our speech. In any of those cases, questions may and probably will arise. Answering questions at the end of a great speech can be seen almost as part of the whole. We would not succeed completely if we fail to show a confident image when interacting with our judges after the speech. The type of questions that may come are unique to the nature of the presentation itself. However, there are common techniques that can be applied throughout. First, take a moment to think about what you are going to answer. Do not throw your answer directly after hearing it. While tendency will be to immediately reply back, taking time to structure the thoughts is essential. This can be done by starting with saying something like, "That is actually a very interesting question. Thank you for highlighting that important point." This will allow to add extra time for us to actually think before giving our input to that question. Second, show the person who just asked the question that you are maintaining constant eye contact with them. If people have the interest to ask you certain questions after your speech, it means they really value feeling listened, and if we do not give them back the eye contact confidently, it then creates the risk of giving the idea that we are avoiding to face them, and ultimately, that will affect our overall performance. Third, after finishing answer a question, we should thank the audience member or judge for the question that was made and follow up with a short sentence saying something like, "I hope I could make it more clear for you." By doing so, we are giving back from that individual's effort to formulate a question and actively intervening during our moment on stage. Sometimes we are faced with audiences that do not create any connection to us, while others will immediately have a warm feeling that helps cope with the potential stress of the moment. No matter what the impression we have from whoever is judging us, keeping a smile is essential while we answer to the questions. And so, a brief guide on how to succeed in the questions and answers part of a speech has been presented. Thank you for watching, and please keep on exploring Disruptive Media Training's blog and videos.